The purpose of my visit here is to help the very generous authorities of Chad, national authorities, local authorities that keep the borders open for all these people, help the authorities to mobilize resources, not just to respond to humanitarian needs, they will continue to be important, but also to mobilize development resources.